Looks like we got some double diamond Mo track action going on. Maintainers probably are or something, I don't know. I believe that's 264. I don't know if that's the same one. I'll have to look in the video yesterday. I guess we'll watch this for a couple minutes.
4246 has reached out for the conductor.
I do have a nice hot homemade pulled pork sub to eat. Munchy, munchy.
That's the closest I've got so far to the barcode, Ace. Like literally three digits off.
Yeah, the NYSW unit, BH1, is going to be coming up. I think they said light power, too. Dang, close. Three digits off.
Thank you. DNA town. 1 yard and whatever. Yep, Roger.
Oh, they come up that way. Okay. Ah, yeah, because H01's going to come down to the river connector, pick up some empties. Okay, so yeah, there's bypassing going around. Oh. They know they're coming already. They didn't hear them on the radio. Oh, they're coming power too. Oh, okay, so they're coming but now and pick up the river runner. Yeah. Order. That green sticker said home shop for repair. I've never seen a gray well car before. Thank you.
HO1 far enough. HO1, that's far enough. Is that better when I just use the handheld to line main two to main two?
Double check.
That's good, double check. You're okay back 44-0, I'm on point.
40 up.
NS01, you guys heading in for the NY now? Yes, we are. You're gonna clear when you get in there? Yeah, I'll clear up when I get in there. Alright. Yeah, you guys can head up to BD to the NY connector. HO1's crossing over there. They're clear. You can keep going.
This is HO1. More HO1.
CUBX 64833. That last Bellevue on my paperwork is also in that block somewhere.
Also behind the car we were going to set the fiddle, right?
I just wanted to give you a heads up that that car would also be set out.
Okay, yep, just we'll advance the marker ahead of that order and we'll leave everything on one left.
Alright, leaving everything behind that bad order.
Bit of a power pickup, huh? I think this is HO1 because I think they said 264 was still working the middle yard. Thank you. Yeah, H01, look how short it is. Oh, H01's got a old unit. Normally they got a like GEs and Aces. Wonder which one this is. I think this is 6700 maybe? 64? Oh. Have to wait till it gets closer. I haven't been out here that long. I just forgot to charge it up the last two times I brought out the scanner. Plastic.
Red 11, please. Turn off 12 volt.